wholeheartedly believe that society is split into a two-sided spectrum, the first side being kids who read Percy Jackson and thought they knew everything about Greek mythology, and the other side being people who watched Grey's Anatomy and thought they knew everything about the medical field. What are you?
Watch a Greek mythology nerd write a pop song.
I swear on my life and the river Styx, I never thought it'd be you I'd miss. Now I'm dangling by the ankle somewhere cold. Like Sisyphus pushing that rock uphill, or Echo falling for a daffodil. You lured me like a siren to the shore. Like Atlas held too much, I feel crushed under this love. Cause with those nectar lips and ambrosia hips, boy, you've become my drug. Loving you's my Achilles heel. Drop my guard when you're with me, I can't deal. And I just hate when I walk on these pins and needles.
Put a finger down for everyone you think your child has done. Put a finger down if you think that your child has kissed a boy.
So if you think you are a half-blood, better get headed to the exits now. These folks will think you're lying, better running, don't start crying, cause you're monster child.
Laughing at illusion, thinking institutions the solution, while tyranny and irony float in its pollution.
Imagine reducing yourself to your name, Janet, you've got no one else you can blame. You suckle your conscience inside of your brain, so now you just shoot stuff inside of your veins. So go ahead and find your meaning with your methamphetamine. And once you can see that you've trapped all your grace, maybe you'll join me and grow.
I'll bet you I can run faster.
Everyone in your squad can switch.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground.